I want to make a quick video about something somebody said. It has to do with the scary faces that you see when you meditate. Being that the least you can do is actually more like nothing is so hard to do nothing. Nothing is the something. So the closer that you get to doing actually nothing, you actually do something. And at that point, there's nothing after meditation than a bunch of hideous, scary faces looking at you, made out of all of this shit that basically is an opposition to optimism, right? Because when you do nothing, you're being optimistic that that you're having a better effect than you are if you're trying to go out and promptly help everybody to the extent you just dry snitch on a problem. Like the whole thing about dry snitching is that you say you're fucking helping out. This everything is a trap. Everything that you can do is a trap for the state to collectivize more of your output and more of your focus and energy. There's really nothing. There's really nothing. So meditating is the no thing, and you're doing closer to something because the no thing is something. So somebody said, I don't drop names anymore because I guess it's too weird or puts people on the spot since it was only like 10 people watching my channel or something, and I'm so random for all of a sudden to drop a name like your name or something like that because you made a video. It would be like maybe, I don't know, too weird. So I'm not, but I will say that you should continue. You should continue when you see those faces because they're made of all of this shit that, archons or collectivized entities that want to take your purpose away are enacting as traps to get you involved in. So you're being optimistic in the face of opposition. In the face of opposition, what's it look like? Scary monsters. In the face of the Buddha was optimism in the face of opposition. At the end of his meditation, all the scary monsters came and tried to, I don't know, knock you off of a position or your try to take your solace and your oneness, your wholeness of being. They're trying to knock you off your position. So the longer that you can study those faces and the more of them you see, the strong, the more bolstered you are in your stance. Even it doesn't, you don't need words and shit. Motherfuckers are scrambling, dying, trying to figure out how to keep you from isolating. That's probably not get out. I've been, I don't know, for a week now, kicked off of YouTube. They will not let me upload nothing. You see what I mean? Like they want to let you know when you are, when you're doing good and when you're not. You know what I mean? Even they're vague. You don't know. Like, I don't know what they saw that they don't like. I could speculate on why I got kicked off. I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm ugly. Shit. That's what I can imagine. And I hope I am really fucking ugly to those people. I hope I represent the scary monster faces. Even though I'm, you know, nobody, the twig boy, you know what I mean? Just better hope I don't self-isolate because I am creative imagination. You know, science be dropping and initiated in imagination. It drops in fantasy. And I followed science to where it leaves off at the Bay Bridge, the end of the golden, the end of the Yellow Brick Road, which is the Golden State Highway that connects to Emeryville. And as far as what is in the bay, could be a Mars jump. You know, like when they dropped it, submarine at Mare's Island and that Vallejo to the bottom of the canal, and then the government closed the base. It's Sea Lab. I'm closing no base. There's government. The base is now closed. It's just if you go over there, you don't see anybody over there, but if you go over there, you'll be approached very quickly by several cars. They'll scramble, and they'll get your ass up out of there. Can't go trying to fish on the other side or anything like that with your fishing pole, because then, you know what I'm saying, whatever it is going on over there. It's pus bucket storage. It's probably storing vats of pus underneath the fucking ocean. Under the sea, dun, 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 under the sea.